The bottom line is I used to cheer in college and I thought I was a good cheerleader. This one right here, Chris Renier, he has been anchoring our Pep Zones this season. You are definitely known as just this hard-hitting, very serious, you know, reporter, and he breaks some stuff. We're like, how did Chris get that? How did he get the family at 6:30 in the morning? Can you tell us how you came to do Pep Zone?
You want the real story of how you came to do Pep Zone?
I want the real story.
Okay. Mm-hmm. This was last year. Mm-hmm. Came in and one Kim Hudson was ill for the day, took a sick day.
Yeah.
Our boss said, we need someone to do the Pep Zone, and that's going to be you.
And I was at home in the bed, like, I'm sorry, what, let me turn this up. Is he really doing this?
Yes, we went to Northwest High School, and the rest is history.
You nailed it, absolutely nailed it. You live in Eureka, and today you did a Pep Zone in Eureka. What was that like?
It was awesome being in Eureka this morning. We did the high school this morning. With that,
that was
a crazy crowd. I thought we were going down there for a minute. The high school team starting their playoffs
tonight. They got you. So you're used to being carried. You're also used to performing with cheerleaders.
We got a little dancing going on, yeah.
We got to ask about the Northwest Lions cheerleaders. I mean, because I saw that and I was like, I have not been able to do a standing liberty at all. I haven't been able to do that one in the world.
We practiced a few times and I had the pads on. I'm like, oh my goodness, we're going up. We're cheering. They're lifting me. We're good. And then we're going to do a cheer and go down.
That's right. I'm going to hit to that little basket
toss. I thought I was going through the shoulder pads for a minute, but we made it happen. They did a great job.
You know, I have to ask, Eureka Body Surfing, how did that compare to the first one that I saw, at least, Washington Blue Jays? How did that compare?
Well, we had a few body surfs this year. We had the Blue Jay here. The Blue Jay was tough because I was in the Blue Jay. You see the head? That was at Washington.
They were
carrying me out. Right. Yeah, we were flying with the Blue Jays there through the banner. And yeah, that was crazy.
I was thinking, oh, that's the mascot, right? That's the mascot.
Yeah, that's the Blue Jay. That was me. And then earlier in the year, we had another body surfing through the Troy Buchanan bleachers. Mm-hmm. We had some Chris Bowling there.
Chris Bowling.
Human Bowling, and I missed the pins, but that's okay.
All right, so just real fast, we got to talk about the Pep Zone Championship.
Yes.
This is up for
that's
grabs.
Heavy.
So how can people actually vote in order to make sure that their school gets this trophy?
So you can vote at foxtnow.com through next Tuesday at 10 in the morning. We've had almost 9,000 votes cast already. We've got some schools that have maybe a little bit more than some other schools, but I encourage you, every school we went to and everything else, people can vote fox2now.com for your favorite Pep Zone. They're all on there.
They're also on the Fox 2 app.
And a pepperoni pizza party from Papa John's if you win. What more can you ask for?
And
me delivering the trophy? Maybe.
Maybe.
If they let me.
Maybe. We'll see what happens. We'll be right back with more Fox 2 News 9 a.m. with the best cheerleader ever.
Woo!